What's up, losers? Woo! Okay, you know what? Today I'm gonna get my hair dyed. Isn't that fun? So yeah, I've got an appointment for soon. So, yay! We're gonna do a little bit of dyeing my hair, and then maybe I'll do a makeup tutorial. We'll see. Oh my gosh, it's really hot in here. Okay, hope you enjoy it, and let's get going! Alright, we're here! Okay, that was the lamest thing ever, I don't know, I can't believe I did that. That was so dumb, oh my gosh. We're here, we're at the salon. Just kidding. Okay, my mum's a hairdresser, she's gonna do my hair. Hope you like my car, by the way. I didn't pay for it, I got it as a gift, because I'm spoiled. Just kidding. I'm gonna be ginger, bros. I like it, okay? I don't know what you're gonna say about it, but I like it. Hold on. I think it turned out really well. I'm using Glitterati by Xmondo. He's a YouTuber, so it's pretty cool. Damn, I look good. Should I just keep it like this? Oh my gosh, I have ginger hair. That's all good. What I'm gonna do now is a little... Okay, I'm in the bathroom, by the way, if anyone's wondering. That's why it's echoey. Yeah, I'm gonna do some makeup, even though I'm bad at it. Anyway, let's try and do this quick, because I know, like, James Charles takes, like, 40 minutes. Not even. He probably takes, like, 3 hours, but anyway, let's hope I don't take as long. So, first step, I have, okay, I know you're meant to like moisturize or whatever, but I don't have that. I have a color correcting palette because I'm a pimply person. Also, puberty is an asshole, so I'm just gonna like look behind you. Sorry about that. It's like, that's where the mirror is, so I'm gonna like, gosh, my under eye bags. I'm gonna grab the green. Just gonna... Okay, so the reason I'm doing this video is, I don't know, I'm not trying to be a beauty guru, but I like doing makeup, you know, like it's fun for me. I know I'm trying to like, you know, I'm doing some games, I'm doing some Minecraft, but like why can't I do makeup too, you know? It's fun, and I have a lot of different friends. Like, also, I'm gonna mix this one and that one for my under eye bags, because, and I'm just doing this with my finger, by the way, because I don't have time. Okay, well, that just mixed in with the green. Okay, I'm stupid. I like my under eye bags. I work very hard on them, so, you know, what's the point of covering them up? Just kidding, obviously. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna... No, I'm gonna do... Okay, what am I doing? This doesn't even look like... It's supposed to be like that. What the heck? Okay, this was a really dumb idea because like I can't see myself. By the way, I'm Ginger, if you didn't notice. I don't even know if that shows up on camera very well, but I really love it, to be honest. I've always wanted to be Ginger. So I remember one time my friend Olivia, we weren't friends at the time, but I used to kind of have ginger hair, and she called me Ranga, and I got upset, but then I realized, wait, I want to be Ranga, so... And now I'm fully Ranga, so... Yay for me, you know? This is the... Yeah, I don't know. Oh my gosh, I look like a clown. That's cool. I know this is concealer, but I pretty much just use it for everything. And I know this isn't my color at all, but I just didn't have time at the store. So I just kind of went with the best thing I had, pretty much. Okay, you know what? I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. I'm just kind of YOLOing. And I'm sorry I'm not looking at the camera. You're just going to have to deal with pretty. Okay, now I don't know if I'm doing something wrong. No, I'm definitely doing something wrong, but I don't know why, but like my concealer creases a lot. Maybe you're meant to like, you're actually meant to set it with powder, but I never do because I don't have any powder. I have no money, so I literally just buy the essentials. Like, I didn't even put on my foundation. And you know what? That's fine. I know a lot of you, especially my friends, are broke too, so we can just kind of... I look so weird. I don't like it. You guys want to hear a fun story? A little story? I used to watch Zoella and Tanya Burr and stuff when I was little, when I was like 11, and they're the reason I started YouTube pretty much, because like, even when I was that, anyway, ever since I was like 11 years old, I knew I wanted to like do YouTube and stuff. And now I've actually done it, which is really surprising because normally I have an idea and I'm like, yeah, this is cool. But then after like a few weeks, I'm like, okay, I'm sick of this. Like, I had a sewing machine. I got it for Christmas and I was like really passionate about like sewing and wanted to be like a fashion designer and stuff. But then guess what? A few weeks passed, I got frustrated and I quit. Yeah, that literally looks so gross. You might want to watch this in low quality so that you can't tell how bad this looks. Oh my gosh, I'm orange. That's fun. Okay, anyway, after that, I never actually do contour because I suck at it, but let's do our eyebrows, eh? Should we? Okay, I use this. It's like an e.l.f. thing. And I just use the brush inside it because I don't have another one, so. My biggest advice to people is that if you want to do makeup and you're not good at first, that's fine. I used to suck. But you just have to like watch a lot of YouTubers, like James Charles. And I don't really do like the full eyebrow. I just kind of like just do the little spaces that, oh my gosh. Okay, you know what? That was a complete lie. I do my full eyebrow sometimes. Sometimes, not all the time. I plucked them the other day and like I just went overboard and I kind of just, there are some naked areas, let's just say. Okay, you know what? Good enough. Hopefully it'll look better soon, like when I've finished the whole look. Now! This is gonna like blow your socks off, right? So this palette is called On The Rocks and I bought it for like $4, which really means that anyone can do it. See? It's not even that good. And I just use the brushes that come with it because you know what? I can't afford just buying separate brushes. Like who does that, you know? Okay, so normally what I start off with, that one here. And there's a lot of fallout from these, by the way, because you know they're from the dollar shop or whatever. They're like really bad, but I use it anyway because it's the only makeup I have. Now some advice I would give you guys is like when you're doing it, point upwards and hold your brush like at the end. So you want it like above, kind of like tramp it. Okay, you know I'm not an expert, just look what I'm doing and like kind of figure it out for yourself. I can't be bothered. Ooh, yummy. Okay, second color. I'm gonna mix this one, Body Shop, with Bellini, because it's gonna see if it makes kind of like an orangey color. Yeah, I guess so. Okay, next thing. If anyone didn't know, this is where you blend with. This is where you do the more accurate stuff. So, I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, now I'm gonna do this color. It's called Pit Stop, this one in the corner. Okay, I'm gonna like put that in the outer corner. Just gonna tap that in. Damn, that sucks. Okay. Who cares? I'll probably, no one even cares. Oh, okay. Wow, I really messed up. That's okay. We can just blend it, right? Am I right, ladies? Of course I'm right. Okay, wow, that totally failed. I'm gonna fix that later. Wow, concealer won't even help me at this point. Wait, I'm doing cut crease. Damn it. Okay, I'm gonna attempt to do a cut crease. Sorry if the angle's not good enough for you, but it's the only way I can do this. Okay, that will do for now. Wow, that is quite bad. Hey, Emma Chamberlain, if you want someone else on your Stupid Genius podcast, I would literally be the most perfect candidate ever. Cool, now here comes the fun part. Lemons. Lemons are pretty ordinary. I'm using these sparkly things today. So the first one, I'm gonna use this one. Oh my gosh, you can see the camera in the mirror. That's so funny. Anyway, I'm using this one and then I'm gonna use this one. So with this end of the brush, I'm gonna dip that into the golden color. See, there's a lot of fallout and it's just really bad in general. So, I mean, I don't blame it. It was like $5 or something like that. I don't even know.
My mommy bought it for me.
I'm gonna put this in the inner corner. Not a lot, just a little bit like this. Actually, that was pretty good. Okay, now the super fun part. I'm gonna get this one called Espresso Martini. Oh my gosh, this actually looks really cool. Bro. Okay, this is epic. I just totally nailed that. I'm gonna put some underneath as well, just for funsies. Bro, I'm literally a booty guru. Whoa. I keep forgetting that I'm ginger. What's up with my eyebrow? Am I crying? Oh my gosh, I low-key kind of am. When am I not crying? That's the real question. Do you know what the best part is? You're probably watching this in low quality, so you can't actually see how bad it is. You know what I could do? I could literally just make this. I could upload this video as low quality, and then you won't know how bad it is. Of course you'd die on me. Rude. Okay, so I don't wear eyeliner mainly because I suck at it. Wait, what am I doing? Oh, I forgot one more thing. I have to make the inner corner of my eye really light so that it looks like I'm awake or something. Okay, now I kind of want to just like do a darker shade of something. So like really, okay, I want like a darker color just to like, what the heck is happening? I love myself. Okay, I'm kind of happy with this, apart from the fact that I'm like tearing up right now. Maybe it's because it's not beautiful. Just kidding, obviously. That was a joke. By the way, my mom said that I have to be more positive about my videos. Sometimes I say, oh, sorry, this video is boring. And she's like, don't say that because then they'll think that it was actually boring. So you know what? I'm not going to say sorry that this video is boring. I'm just going to say, you're welcome that this video is so fun and entertaining. Okay, now you may be wondering, ready? Yeah. Okay, I'm finished. Just kidding, no I'm not. Can't wait to edit this video. Okay, now I'm gonna get the brush that I was using before. I'm gonna dip it into that same warm brown color. I'm just gonna blend out. Okay, sorry, I don't know what's wrong with me. Now finally, we're getting in with the mascara. This is eyeliner. Oh my gosh, my gold rubbed off from this. Okay, you know what, I'm leaving it. I'm just gonna leave it. Now you may be like, Daria, why the heck were you looking down when you were doing that? Well, I have a good reason. And it's because if I look up, the lashes are gonna touch my like eyelid. So I don't wanna clean that up. That's pretty much it. Whoa. Is this actually working? Holy moly. Oh, by the way, if you know me, you know that I'm obsessed with Vaseline. And you may think, okay, oh, I just messed that up. You may think, oh, Vaseline's useless. It's like so weird. But did you know that if you put Vaseline on your eyelashes before you go to sleep, they grow they grow so much. And I do this like a lot. Okay, I completely wrong that. Anyway, as I was saying, I do this a lot. Before I go to bed, I just smash that on my eyelids, and then when I wake up they actually grow so much, like you would be surprised. Hold on, I need to fix my gold. I need to fix it. Okay, let's just pretend that's better. Holy moly, I'm literally a guru. I'm not trying to be a beauty guru. Whoa, my eyes look so blue right now. Okay, I've only tried this once, so hopefully it goes well. I get my eyeliner, and this brush is pathetic. It's like so thick. I put it on the back of my hand, and then I grab this, the eyebrow brush, and I dip it in here because it's super nice and thin. So that's fun, and we can just do my eyeliner with that. My gold rubbed off again. Oh my gosh. Okay, so you know what? My eyeliner isn't perfect. Actually, it sucks, to be honest. It may have literally just ruined this whole thing. I'm gonna blend this out because honestly, I did a pretty bad job. And I'm gonna pass it off as just, you know, it's supposed to be like that or whatever. I feel a tear coming. Leave me alone. By the way, guys, I still need more dares, okay? You guys need to give me more dares because otherwise I can't make the video. Okay, well, one of them is way longer than the other. It's fine. See how long my lashes are? Exactly. Vaseline is key to living a healthy life. Just kidding. By the way, I'm really loving AJR. Like, I've known them for a long time, but like only now I decided to like listen to all their songs. Like, I used to just listen to Weak, then This House Down, obviously Sober Up, but now there are so many songs that I listen to. Like, they are so good, honestly.
Okay, Gold is on.
All right, what's up, guys? This is the end of the video. I did my lips, obviously. The gold is coming off, sadly, but like if I do this, it's fine. It kind of fixed my eyebrows a little bit. Oh my gosh, my hair is ginger. I love it. Hope you liked it. If you did, subscribe. I don't really know what I'm doing with my channel anymore, to be honest. I do gaming videos, I do makeup videos, I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. That's okay. Bye. Where's the camera? There it is. Yep, my camera.